Hello guys, so if you're watching this video, then you probably just noticed that there are some extensions that have gone obsolete, like MangoDex and Pato.2, or you might have also noticed that extension list is not updating in Tachiyomi. So the reason this is happening is because recently Tachiyomi came under pressure from Kakao Entertainment to remove some of these extensions, which would make the application basically unusable for most of the people, as MangoDex, Bato.2, and some of the most popular extensions were removed. So what Tachiyomi decided was to let people have their own repositories and have their own sources so that they can install their own sources by themselves and not be dependent on the official source, which is currently being targeted by many of the copyright holders like Kakao Entertainment. So there's a very simple way to fix this. You just need to follow the instructions. So Tachiyomi now has a new feature called extension repos, where you can add your own custom repositories for installing your extensions. So what you have to first do is open Tachiyomi application and then go to more, click on the settings and go to browse, and you will find extension repos option in here. Click on it and copy the URL given in the description and paste it as it is. After adding the URL, you just have to close the application and clear the cache, and then come back to the application, and in extension list you will be able to see much more extensions than previous, as some of the official extensions which were previously removed or is also now accessible through this custom extension repos. For more information on this, you can just go to the link below, and you'll find in the readme that there are instructions for other Tachiyomis such as Tachiyomi SY and Tachiyomi AZ. If you found this video helpful, please do like and then comment on any problems you might have faced. I will try to resolve it as soon as possible, and please do subscribe for more updates.